Hey folks, I'm here at Bunker Hill Drag Strip in, I believe it's Bunker Hill, Indiana. Duh. Just want to let you know, I got out here a little bit late, so I didn't get a lot of the races that I could have and should have. But, give me a chance, man. Go to the drag strip. The reason being is you get to go, look, that's all the drivers. You get to go right into the pits. You get to go up, talk to them, get pictures with the cars and see the cars. But something else that's better than that. If you've never been to drag strip, man, you got to go. They have a fuel additive that they call Cherry Bomb. And it makes the fuel smell so good, that and the smoke off the tires, the burnt rubber off the tires. I'm telling you, you won't regret it. So here's a little clip of some of the action I saw tonight, even though I got here late. So thanks for joining, folks. Keep God first.